I am Dr. Ravindra B.S., Senior Consultant and Head, Gastroenterology, Meenakshi Institute of Gastroenterology, Bannerghatta Road, and Director, Fortis Gastroenterology, Bannerghatta Road. SGPT high or ALT high indicates there is some liver damage, or also known as liver inflammation. The reason being, one, there may be a fatty liver, two, there may be a virus, three, there may be because of the medications, four, there may be because of the immunity related problem, we call it as autoimmune liver disease. Five, it can be because of some metals, especially copper or iron more in the liver. These are the reasons for high SGPT elevation. And also one of the common reason being excessive alcohol intake, which also causes ALT elevation. And then how do we make ALT normal? ALT to become normal, we have to find out what is the reason for ALT elevation. What we do if there is an ALT elevation? We do tests. Basically, we look at virus, we look at any copper more in the body or iron more in the body, or also we look at any immunity related problems. We have to find out the reason. If it is because of fatty liver, we ask them to reduce weight and then we start some medications to reduce the ALT. If it is because of virus, we give medicines to reduce the ALT. If it is because of autoimmune liver disease, we give medicines accordingly for autoimmune liver disease. If it is more because of copper or iron, then we reduce these metals in our food consumption, and also we give medicines to reduce the ALT.